It's been a beehive of activities downtown Kampala as parents did last-minute shopping for their children in preparation for the second school term, which has kicked off today. Those selling school merchandise, including books, pens, calculators, among others, made a killing. Being the first day of the term, some schools registered a low turnout of learners, but the school heads are optimistic that by the end of this week, more learners will have returned. However, the secondary science teachers under the umbrella body of the Uganda Professional Science Teachers Union have maintained their stand of not stepping into classrooms until the government considers their long-term plea for the salary increment.
The potential directive of paying science teachers 4 million effective next financial year, which is just 1 month ago, 2022-2027, paying science teachers at a graduate cadre who is just entering payroll 4 million and diploma 3 million. We are appealing to government to implement it effective this coming financial year. They have done that for other scientists, and we want also those one in school to be respected.
You have to forgive us, but you have to know that there will be no teaching of science until government sorts our grievances. But we also realize government is working hard to make sure that this is sorted. It will not take long.
Meanwhile, the turn-up of students at different schools in Iganga district was very low, despite schools not having increased school fees, and this was attributed to the high levels of poverty among parents. A visit to school high, the number of students was low, as all the classrooms had few students that were attending lessons. Despite the low turn-up, teachers went ahead to conduct classes. The school head teacher, Umaru Chisambia, said they were challenged by the low turn-up of students, despite not increasing fees.
It has not been all that good because of the situation which is prevailing in this country of ours. Things have hiked up, so this one, I do believe, has affected the coming back of our learners. Yeah, for us, we did not increase our fees. We have maintained because we understand the kind of parents we have, and we don't want to affect them, because much as things have hiked up outside there, we know the parents are also, are equally not being what? Well.
At Hillside Ways, a nursery and primary school, the situation was not different. The teachers were teaching with visible empty desks and chairs they had organized for the learners. The school director, Hassan Monda, said only 280 students had turned up, yet the school had over 850 students last term.
They are poor, they are crying, they don't have money. That's why some have failed to turn their children, like 800 kids. But today's turn-up, it has been very poor. We received 280 out of 800. School will not increase fees.
The same situation was visible at Iganga Progressive Academy. Very few students showed up on this first day of school. The director of studies at the school, Martin Lukungu, said that only 465 students had turned up out of the 915 they expected. He urged parents to return students to school as they figure out the mode of payments so that these students do not miss out.
We closed our term, we had 915 students, but so far the reporting is 465. Our fees has remained the way it was for first term. Those parents who have not yet brought back their children, we are also parents like them. So what I would call in is, but parents come and talk to the school administration.
A similar situation of low turn-up was seen at Iganga Town View SS in Iganga Municipality. Most of the classrooms were empty despite the fact that teachers were available and were ready to teach and could be seen in the compound. The school head teacher, Tom Mukose, appealed to parents to send back the students so that they don't miss lessons since the school fees remain the same.
Niganga Town View, the turn-up is a bit low on average compared to the turn-up of the whole school, I mean the enrollment of the whole school. But as of now, I will call upon the parents to make sure they release the students so that they come back for studies. In terms of fees, for us as Iganga Town View, we have not made an increment on fees.
Teachers at different schools ask parents to bring learners in time to avoid poor performance.
Report in time will affect the performance of a learner. And that means poor results are registered.
Report by Ivan Wachibi and Jaliat Namoya for the news.